What's up, boys and girls? We are back. Guys, your boy did it again, alright? Look, check this out. So, I saw this, and I was like, you know, I played Requiem Next Gen, right? We might as well play this Next Gen, optimize on the Series X and S. I might as well, right? Play till Innocence. We got Requiem, I need Innocence, guys. Because this game is good as well. We played Requiem, that's good. But I want y'all to understand the story and the dynamic. Make sure you go and watch The Witcher 2, the ending of yesterday. And guys, we are going to be on a firm schedule here. You're only going to see Resident Evil 6 only on Sundays for now moving forward. And until we beat this game or something. And then Wednesdays you're going to see The Witcher 3. But guys, I'm excited to play Plague Tale Innocence. Without further ado, let's get started. Hold on. I'll make this bright like a kite. New game. What's the difference? I don't even know what the difference is for. I don't know the difference, guys. I really don't know the difference. Alright, let's get it started, boys and girls. I'm excited. You're gonna see more games in the future. Let's go.
You are dawdling, Amicia. How will you be able to follow the Lord at heart?
Is that your only ambition for me? To follow? I will beat them and I will watch them eat my dust as I forge ahead. But for that, I shall need a good horse.
You've been going on about this walk for ages. Why here?
The tree.
Which
Sorry, guys.
The apple tree, Father. I want to take
the
next
controller was stuck on the ground.
But you're not 10 years old anymore, you know.
Oh, please, Father. I've trained hard for this.
Yeah, come on, Father. Stop playing. Stop playing these games, Father.
Look at Leo. The green beast is in a hurry to fight it out.
Your beast thinks with its stomach, as usual.
Well, there's something you both have in common.
That's harsh.
You know, I'm so emotional about the ending to Plague Tale Requiem. Man, that game was too good. Thanks to Game Pass and Focus Entertainment. Really appreciate them for making good games.
Look, your mother's ribbon is still here. This is where I courted her, you know.
Yes, Father, I know. If only she could come with us.
We all have obligations, Amicia. You know, in a family.
Hey, I'm trying to tell her something.
Such authority, Knight Tarun.
Go and bring something back for once.
Right. As I was saying, we all have obligations. I have to manage these lands. Your mother has to take care of your brother and you.
And I hardly ever see you. I see mother even less.
Listen. We're here for you now. So, follow me, daughter.
Hey, wait.
I hope you have your sling.
Of course.
So this is the Vince before Plague Tale Requiem. Just to put it out there, guys.
Do you dare to enter the trials gate?
Amicia de Rune fears nothing.
This apple tree was planted when you were born. It will prove your worth.
Sir Knight, what are the terms of the test?
The sacred apples of the sacred apple tree have been corrupted by a great evil. If you destroy 6 of these rotten apples by the time I count to 10, I will make you a knight.
I accept your challenge.
I can see some stones near the trunk over there. Go and get them and tell me when you're ready.
I'm fine, Father.
Ready? I'll show you I'm not a child anymore.
All right, come back. Stand behind this trunk. You'll shoot from here.
It shall be done.
So here we go. One, two, three, four, five. Come on, Amicia. Six, seven, eight.
And this is how Amicia becomes a true knight.
Nine, and
there.
Well, well.
Mm-hmm.
I must say I'm impressed.
Thank you, Father.
But your sling is frightfully noisy.
It was a present from you.
Oh, yes.
Father, come on now. Don't do that.
What's up with him?
He must have smelled the rabbit. Come on, quickly.
You go ahead. I'll catch up with
you. Man, this is weird. Say, to play Requiem, then Innocence is very weird-like. Oh, plus, okay. Where did the dog go? This way. I think this way.
To hit the head.
Dang, I'm gonna lose one. That was slow.
Careful. You have to aim for the head.
I'm doing my best.
Yeah,
I'm
yeah, yeah. Father,
I know. You can do it, my darling.
There you are.
Use the high glass. Stay low.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Shot. Does hunger always make you this accurate? But the feast isn't on your plate quite
no.
yet.
No, no, no! Julio, don't lose the sense! I promise you, tonight we shall dine like kings!
I have no doubt we will.
I love how they just did that cutscene. That's cool. See, that's why I like next gen, that's why I also, I like the Series S, because of how fast it, loads and stuff. Like, this took about a couple minutes in order to install. It's pretty fast. But I ain't worried, because we're still gonna have fun, even though I can't install a lot of games. Still got Evil Dead and stuff like that.
He must have found it.
Oh, this is nasty. See, this didn't happen in the second game that we played on the channel.
These bridges were almost new. Someone's not going to be happy.
Mm-hmm. Here we go. I was pressing that, and I'm like, what was that?
What did that? Leo, come here!
Scare me, dog.
It's the boar. But how? Leo couldn't have done that. Leo, come here! Leo, I'm here! I'm coming!
This dog. Oh.
did this.
Oh, it's time to leave. Oh.
We must go.
Oh. That is crazy. This is when the plague starts, guys.
I shall organize a hunt. Go and find your mother. Tell her I must speak with her. She's probably
looking after Hugo. Yes, of course.
Amicia. He was a good dog.
Man, this looks more realistic. I swear.
Did you hear about the English troops arriving? Good day, Lady Amicia.
Lady Amicia, did you have a good walk?
Later, Floor. Tell the others that the forest is out of bounds until further notice.
Yes, I'll tell them.
Keep us from evil. May you forever grant us health and keep plague from our door.
I hope Mother's not too busy.
This sunshine won't last long. The rain has already ruined the harvest. People are dying of hunger. We're lucky to be here.
Gabrielle, is Mother upstairs?
Yes, she spent the night there. The little one had another one of his attacks.
She won't be in a good mood.
I mean, fam, we don't have to shut that door, Amicia. But it is what it is. Yeah.
It's important. Yeah. Father's orders.
Mm-hmm. Oh, in that case, I have to finish your room.
By the way, I've left a little something for you on your bed. Mother?
You know you're not supposed to be here.
I know. But something attacked Leon in the forest.
My dear, I really wish I had the time to listen to your adventures, but...
Mom, what are you tripping for?
But it's true. Leon was lying there on the ground, and then he was...
Shh. You ought to stay here with your brother.
What? Why? What's happening?
Close the door behind me, and do not open the shutters. Whatever happens.
Ma, but I don't know.
Hugo,
he is not contagious. I realize you
are.
But he will be all right. Trust me, Amicia.
Yes, Mother.
Yeah, I got you, Mom. You know. Man. This game looks so realistic. Let's see.
All these potions. Mother, will you ever be able to cure him? How long has he been here? 4 years? 5? Where is he? Hugo?
Are you there?
I hear him, but I don't see him. Hey, Hugo?
It's me. Your sister? Amicia?
Hello.
We haven't seen each other much. Mommy will be back soon.
Move! Come on!
Oh, he's just a kid.
Did he talk? No, Lord Nicholas. He killed two of our men. Where is he? I won't ask again. Where is your son? In good hands. Strike the heart.
Okay, it's, Hugo, we gotta go. Hugo, fuck. Hugo, we gotta go. We gotta go. Come here. What they want with the kid.
You're going.
My children.
Ma, we gotta go. And this is very cool how they came up with this idea in the first one.
Who is he?
The gardener. Knows the family well. Says he watched the kids grow up.
Ooh.
Yes. The little one loves flowers. I used to take him some flowers. You can do better than that.
It worked.
Shh. I've worked here all my life. They're like family to me. You'll get nothing out of me. Go to hell. Oh, yeah? You first.
That's my fault. That's my fault. That is really my fault. Because I should have thought about it.
It worked.
I've worked here all my life.
Oh, I didn't see your hand.
You don't die without talking to me first.
Bastards.
Cowards. Oh, stop.
We have to get through. Alicia, help him. I'll carry you. We have to let him down. Yes.
But Robert the Rune doesn't
just
like
me. Just a boy and a bunch of peasants. How long can it take?
Look out. They'll see us. We have to get further away. If I can hit the helmets in the grate over there, your skin will give us away. I can throw it instead.
Wait. I totally forgot she can do that.
What was that noise?
Right, let's go.
Better not turn around, bud.
Breathe, Hugo, like I showed you.
What's wrong with him?
His illness has awoken. We need to go faster.
So, the boy?
He's hiding, but Lord Nicholas is tracking him down.
He's the Grand Inquisitor's right hand.
Hmm?
The guard has never had a better captain.
Good. At least he got the father.
And soon he'll get the son.
Mother, why? What do they want from him? I'll explain later. We have to get out of here first.
I need to know now. What the heck? Dang. See, second one, there would be a knife I can knife him with, but not in this one, unfortunately. You just gotta take your time. You over there.
Stay calm. Hold my hand tight. It's locked from the other side. Mother, the hole in the wall. Yes, Hugo, I'm sorry. I know you're scared, but if you get through there, you can open the door for us.
Yeah.
You're the only one who can do it. You're behind that. Just concentrate on the door. You're a brave boy. You prove it to me every day. Amicia is going to let go of your hand. Then you can quickly go through, all right?
All right.
Be strong. There are people. Hold my hand. Come on. Wait.
Screaming for mercy won't let you run faster, my lad.
Come on. Follow me. Coming.
I'm sorry. You have to help me next time.
Sorry.
Mom, got people out there.
Let's continue. Come on.
Ready?
You can come here. I'm coming.
Where did Mom go?
There you go. Thank you.
Oh, did she just sprint into the grass?
There are bombs over there. I could cross, make a diversion. Alone? Yes, you would have more time. I'll wait for you. The coast is clear. Straight away. I can let you know when it's alright. Be very careful. Hugo need time to get home. I need to call them now. Psst, come here. We're coming.
Hurry up.
Come on, come quickly.
Please.
Well done. This way. It's a garden gate. We should be able to get out of here. There's one guard left. The scarecrow. I used to practice firing at it. But he will come this way. Yes, but we can wait until he goes away again. All right. Leave this to me.
I think it came from over there. This way. Follow me.
My darling. Go and hide quickly now. The doctor? Yes. To help me treat Hugo. He will look after you.
And what about you?
You have to come with me, Amicia.
You are. I do need you. I need you.
We gotta go. We gotta go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, Hugo.
The village must be far on. Someone Amir should be able to help us find Valentius. Hugo? Hugo?
Mommy won't be happy when she finds out I fell in the water.
Well, let's not mention it when we see her, all right? Come on. First, we have to get dry.
This is crazy. Just in case.
So, why did they want to capture us?
I don't know. I don't want to think about it right now.
We'll ask the Lentius to take us to see Mommy and Daddy.
Yes, of course. Where is everyone?
Oh, what is?
Hugo, not now.
But...
Don't touch them. They're all rotten.
But I'm hungry.
How can you think of food right now?
Yeah, right. Come on now.
Smoke. There must be a lot of people.
Excuse me. Please wait. Madam? What's the matter with them?
They look scared.
Be careful.
That means there are sick people in these houses. Don't touch anything.
Oh, they're not allowed to go outside.
It's like the second one.
It means that we could catch their illness, so stop running around.
All right, sorry.
It's okay. Here you go. Just don't.
The village is contaminated. That's why everyone's hiding.
I can smell something cooking. Is it fair?
It doesn't sound like a fair. Good
Lord. No! I'm begging you. Go get help.
Well, I'll be done. Here's the rest of them.
What? Whoa.
And you found him. It's your damn music would put them out, huh?
Whoa. Gotta go. Yes. Okay, I see it. It's the farther door. Find help, really. About to get kicked out.
We have to hide this here. Here, get inside quickly.
everyone's quiet.
He's going to see us.
Don't move. I can wait for them to show themselves. Then, what's that?
Move out the way, buddy. Over there, but okay. Dude, I swear, don't come my direction, please. Same thing with Requiem.
Good. We can climb onto it now. We're going to climb up.
Gotta make sure we grab everything. I gotta,
stay here. I'll be quick. You can come now.
All right.
I think you gotta wait till you just get to a crafting table. It's not like the second one where you can just automatically see. Yeah.
Well, we got out.
Gotta make sure we upgrade this
thing. If they don't find us again.
Go. They don't know what these people are capable of. Just go.
My fault. You were right.
We need to go home.
We can't. Not without the
Why is he so pissed?
Lost his mind.
Look out.
We have to burn innocent people? Chase kids? I heard something. Let's go take a look.
Don't do anything foolish.
Maybe I should hit it twice.
Conrad lost his mind when
you got it.
We have to burn innocent people? Chase kids? Meanwhile, the plague spreads through the village. What was that noise? Hey, what's that again? I'll go take a look.
Was that noise? Over there. Movement.
Oh, no, not again.
Which way?
Oh, I don't know. That's the way out.
Oh, no.
Jeez.
Can you unblock it?
Hurry!
Hugo, please! Hugo, he's here! Hugo, do something!
Rest now. You're safe. They'll never come looking for you here. You're soaking. There are clothes you can change into upstairs. In a chest in the bedroom.
Ah, are you sure? Thank you. That's better. What about you?
We have to go and find Mommy Amicia.
Not yet. She told us to find Laurentius.
But that's silly. We're going to get caught.
Hugo, we're going to do what she told us, and that's it. Hugo, wait.
Kids. Hard-headed. Are you serious, dude?
They fit you. Good. They belonged to my grandchildren. Oh, my name is Clairvy.
I'm Amicia, and this is Hugo. Say thank you, Hugo.
Thank you.
Clairvy, what is happening here?
The plague. So many people dead, and those still alive. But where are your parents?
At home. They're waiting for us.
We're looking for a doctor, Laurentius.
A doctor? Perhaps. A man did come and help at the hospice early on. The monks might be able to tell you more, but...
What?
They haven't been seen recently.
No one goes near the church anymore.
It's all we have. We must go and see.
You'll die there. But no one listens to old Clary anymore, so... Anyway, I see you have a sling.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to need it. But it'll be no use to you in that state. Go to the backyard. You'll find some new strips of leather there.
Thank you.
And feel free to use the workshop in the next room for your repairs.
That's very kind of you.
Appreciate you.
Feel free to use the tools at the workshop.
Right, got the tools. I just need the leather.
Yeah, we're gonna worry about the sling. Let's see. Yeah, the sling. Because we're gonna need that a lot. And then this is to probably get more rocks, I believe. Man, the cutscenes is unbelievable in this game. Man, Next Gen had stepped up their game big time. And this dude is tripping. You're out of options at this point.
Oh no! Hugo! I shouldn't have shouted! Please listen to me!
No, leave me alone!
I'm sorry! No! 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 Nonsense! Leave him alone!
Yeah, that's where you were.
No!
Don't make me.
Dang it, dude. Did I just go backwards? Yeah, come on now. Yeah, the second one, the guy in the second game said the same thing. Up close and personal, dude. Got you. Combo, baby. Combo, baby. Got him in midair. Alright guys, I'll see you in the next one. If you want some more Plague Tale Innocence, smash that like button. Guys, Requiem is so good, I have to play Innocence again. But this time on the channel. But if you like the video, smash, subscribe if you're new, and I'm out, guys.